Cheers to today.
Yay.
I love you being here.
Welcome back to the next section of reading Under Contract, my most recent released book. So let's see, we had left off last time. Let's see, I think I like the way that started. Posting pictures of their kids who succeeded at whatever, you know, and you may struggle with the fact that your child is like a step or two behind and you just wish that they were up that step. And we have to be reminded that if and when God wants us that two steps ahead, he's going to get us there. And it may not be our time, and it might not ever be our time, because that might not be where he exactly wants us. So I could almost sense that maybe Marcy Jean maybe need a little social media detox. Okay, so moving on from that little soapbox. Gracie talked our ears off the ride back home. I told her, "You do not have to yell. We are right here. The neighbors can hear you." Shane parked the golf cart under the awning next to his garage. "Did you tell Jason we left a graduation gift?" His answer, "No." "Please text him. Tell him it's on the end of the kitchen counter next to the coffee pot."
Thank you.